my precious Cindy. Finding you in this whole big world was a true and massive gift from God Himself to me. It was a genuine miracle, and it helped confirm my belief in God and in love, for He is love. And the love that He has blessed us with exceeds anything I've ever known, and I don't want it to ever end. I want forever with you and our Creator. You are my God promised and provided, one true love, my eternal soulmate, my future, and my hope. I love your passion for living at the highest levels and doing all things right. I love that you're loyal to a fault. And I love your love for Jesus, Cindy. I adore you in every way. As I look into your amazingly beautiful blue eyes, I see a pristine love and commitment like I've never seen in my whole life. Cindy Beats, you are the real deal. You are the answer from above that my dearest mother has repeatedly encouraged me to wait for. Cynthia Ann Beats. I promise you all of me, my time, my possessions, my deepest affections, they are yours. My commitment is to you alone. And I promise to be your protector, provider, your confidant and lover, for your prayer partner and your best friend for all of our lives. Because someday, we will depart together on our ultimate high flight. And together we will slip the surly bonds of this earth and dance in the sky, up, up into the high sunlit silence of the untrespassed sanctity of space.
Who knows what tomorrow brings in a world few hearts survive. All I know is the way I feel when it's real, I keep it alive. The road is long, and there are mountains in our way, but we climb a step every day.
Oh. far from the world.